she coming to iPhone 6? Is she, are you doing the iPhone 6?
No, I'm doing the iPhone 6.
Oh, okay. Yeah, okay, ma'am. Because of a lot of people, they are already using tempered glass.
Yeah.
So you need this too. Or else if you remove it with your hand, later you will
break it.
Not only break it, later you scratch your finger. You hurt your finger. This is not just easy.
Yeah, because
never mind. But nowadays, iPhone is very expensive. If you break your glass, it's actually the repair cost is more than 2,000 ringgit.
It protects the glass from being broken.
Yes.
I've never used one before.
I know, because a lot of people have bad experience.
Oh. Yeah.
Yeah. Like,
because
they will
affect... The glass won't scratch, right? The iPhone glass.
Yeah, actually we try, like let's say in case you drop it, actually it really protects your phone from crash. Yeah. Like the screen protector that I applied for my phone, actually like I will use it for more than 1 year. The screen protector doesn't crack easily. Yeah. You are using iPhone 6, is it?
6.
6, yeah. Is he using iPhone 6 as well?
So this will stop it from breaking.
Okay. We will usually stick it until to make sure the dust is not in there. So you can see the dye line. It's so accurate that it won't block the camera, it won't block any parts. And then our screen protector is also case friendly. Means that if you are applying any casing, it won't have lifting. So to today for you all, we are actually applying the invisible glass ultra.
The thinnest,
but the strongest to protect the phone. This is much better. Yeah, this is faster.